Of a different kind, a ceiling collapsed inside Century 3 Mall in West Mifflin this morning. The owner of the New Dimensions comic book store told us that water came through the ceiling after a water pipe broke. The owner and a female mall manager were moving comic books to a dry area when a table they were carrying collapsed. The woman fell and hit her head and did suffer some cuts to her hand as well.